just got this relic in the mail today. It's an iPod mini. This was the predecessor to the iPod Nano. Yeah, it's showing us 5th January 2000. I'm not worried about that right now, though. It's a bit difficult to use my hand. It's a bit difficult to use this while recording at the same time, but I'm capable of it. The iPod came out in October 2001. Well, I don't feel like changing the time though on this. Something that's different about the iPod Mini from the Nano is that the headphone jack's at the top, not the bottom. As if that line. I'm gonna put some songs on this one eventually.